Science Class 8, Earth's Magnetism. Earth has been assumed or imagined by the scientists as a huge magnetic dipole. However, the position of the Earth's magnetic poles is not well defined in the Earth. The south pole of the imaginary magnet inside the Earth is located near the geographic North Pole, and the North Pole of the Earth magnet is located near the geographic South Pole. The line joining these magnetic poles is called the magnetic axis. The magnetic axis intersects the geographic North Pole at a point called the North Geomagnetic Pole or Northern Magnetic Pole. It intersects the geographic South Pole at a point called the South Geomagnetic Pole or Southern Magnetic Pole. The magnetic axis and the geographical axis do not coincide with each other. The magnetic axis of the Earth is inclined at an angle of about 10 degree to 15 degree with the geographical axis. The exact cause of the Earth's magnetism is not known even today. However, some important factors which may be the cause of the Earth's magnetism are masses of magnetic substances in the Earth, radiation from the Sun, action of the moon. However, it is believed that the Earth's magnetic field is due to the molten charged metallic fluid inside the Earth's surface with a core of radius of about 3,500 km compared to the Earth's radius of 6,400 km.